something went wrong in the fourth. Ali coasted and kept his distance, was seen wincing and blinking. Liston's corner was accused of putting liniment on his gloves. When he gets to his corner, he's blind and hysterical.
Other fighters who had fought Liston, Cleveland Williams, Eddie Macon, had complained that something had gotten in their eye.
Angelo Dundee washes out Clay's eyes and gives him one word of advice. Run. Liston tried to take advantage and pounce. Ali took off running like a startled gazelle. Soon enough, Clay's eyes started clearing. And now it was Sonny Liston who was getting caught.
Another one, Sonny Liston, Sonny Liston, has him hurt. And then right hand, the best punch of the fight so far.